Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today's video, we are going to be wrapping chrisborqes Mustang. I'm going to turn this around and show you guys real quick, but yeah, this is, he dropped it off. I reached out to him on YouTube. He's someone that I follow on YouTube. I think his videos are pretty cool, and I reached out to him so we could wrap his car, and he brought it here. So we're going to be wrapping this for the week. See what we could do. Before we even get into that, look at this. So this is the Enos Tech color, Enos Tech Miami Blue. I wasn't a big fan of it, but on the car, oh my God, it looks so much better. My Camaro. We're almost done, we just need the front bumper and the roof. So this is a satin black. This is the Enos Tech Miami Blue. Damn, that looks good. We got Chris's car right here. Super excited to start wrapping this. We got his windows tinted ready. What's up, guys? Just wait for it. It's gonna be a completely different car once we're done with it. Super excited for this one. Yeah, guys, I'll leave you out at that and we'll get to work. Also, guys, forgot to mention, while I'm in this cramped back seat of the Camaro, I just remembered, we are also gonna be wrapping Fresh Kick's car as well. So we got two. So I don't know if I'm gonna be doing two parts of the vlog, or if I should just put them in one and just make it a YouTube vlog, like wrapping YouTubers vlog. Wrapping YouTubers cars in a vlog. So I don't know if I should do both or if I should do some separately. So I'll think about it, and if by the end of this video, you guys will probably know, but. So we're gonna be wrapping Fresh Kick's GTR, and then we're gonna be wrapping chrisborqes Mustang. This is Rico, he has 5,000 subs on YouTube. What's going on, guys? So apologize for the quality right now. I'm under my carport, but pretty busy day today. We had a couple YouTubers actually at the shop. So we have chrisborqes we were wrapping his car. Now today, Fresh Kicks dropped off his GTR, which is also getting wrapped. And then we have a YouTuber, I guess her name's Alex, and she just came by just to see some parts that were gonna get wrapped, but she's not scheduled for another couple weeks. But yeah, so it was a pretty cool opportunity for all these YouTubers to basically have their cars in a photo. And then really excited to finish all these wraps. Yeah, guys, so I'll see you tomorrow once we start working on the wrap more. We got, so the tint's already done on his car. We did the hood and we did the trunk, as well as taking apart the whole car. So all that's left is just wrapping it and then putting it back together, and then hopefully he likes it. But yeah, guys, super excited on that, and I'll see you guys in a little bit, maybe tomorrow. Another day at the shop. Just got here. But I'm gonna finish up this Mustang. If I get a good chunk of the way done today, and hopefully finish it today and complete it a bit early just so we can start on the new GTR and have Chris come back and pick it up and see if he likes it. But yeah, guys, it's gonna look completely different once we're through with it. I'm actually really enjoying the color that it is. At first I wasn't too fond of it. I mean, I've done this color one time already before, and we did it on a G35, an older G35, and it just looked really ugly. But I'm thinking it was probably because the guy who did it didn't want to do any kind of black accents, so it just looked really, really weird. And his car was like stock and everything. So I mean, I really like the black accents. And I know Chris wants the mirrors black, the roof gloss black. So at least there's gonna be some nice touches in there. Especially because these Mustangs have this plastic piece in the back that's just black right here. It's gonna give it a nice contrast in the colors, which I think really makes it look more nice. Yeah, guys, stay tuned. It's really early in the, well, not really early in the morning, but it's like 8 o'clock, 8:30. And it's cold as shit, man. I wanna freaking get this done already, but it's so cold. We're gonna start it right now. Get this fender done and then just hopefully and then get everything else done. What? Totally forget. I always keep forgetting about that. We have I threw a little R on there just to be funny because we started doing headliners. And I just put that on. But I couldn't reach it. Actually noticed something real quick while I was doing this wipe down. Is that this paint right here is chipping away right here. Right under the fender right here. So I mean, when the wrap does go over it, pulling it off, it may take this off one day when it finally comes off. But I mean, the good thing is it's on the bottom. It's not actually on the face of the car. But yeah, that kind of sucks.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out on the terrace. If it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them.
Finishing the final touches on here. Just the remaining was just the bumper. We were having second thoughts on whether or not we should have had it prepped. It's unpainted, and we were thinking it was gonna have some issues with this area because it's being like recessed and it's kind of like a little deep point, so the wrap may have lifted. We left it overnight and it seems to be doing fine. So I think we're just gonna roll with it and basically wrap over it. Should be fine. Yeah, guys, I'm finishing up the final steps of it. The car is basically completed. All we have left is just this front bumper, and it's been picking up today. What's up, guys? So, a little update. We completed Chris's car. Completed yesterday, actually. It's just, he lives pretty far in San Diego, and we're located in Ontario. So we're having him pick up today, this morning. It's New Year's Day, so it's a great way to start off the New Year's with a brand new wrap. So he's on his way over here. I'm gonna go to the shop. But yeah, we're gonna go and unveil the car to him, and I'm super hyped. I love the way it came out. I think the black accents complement the car beautifully. Yeah, and I'm super excited. This one came out really, really nice. So I know he's gonna be hyped about it. So let's go record his reaction, and I'm gonna show you and bring you guys along.
Completed car. We got the completed car right here.
Now I'm gonna be attempting to put on this car cover in this crazy ass wind outside by myself. So let's see how this goes. We got the car out here.
Yeah, so this one's actually the Inositech brand. So like this one like has like a super high gloss reflection.
And the tint.
I know.
Oh yeah, and you got your tint.
It's a brand new car now.
I know. It's crazy. You guys killed it, dude.
Oh, thank you.
So
thank
good.
You. Yeah, guys, that's gonna conclude the video for Chris's wrap. I'm glad you liked it, Chris. Shout out to you, man. But yeah, guys, if you guys thought this video was entertaining or you enjoyed it, go ahead and like down below. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Stay tuned for the next video because we're gonna be wrapping Fresh Kicks car next. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.